guys, how's it going today? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to debut another band today. This is a pretty big one from the 80s primarily, is probably when they had their peak era. This is Def Leppard. So I'm going to play possibly one of their biggest hits, Pour Some Sugar on Me. I haven't tried it before, but it's a pretty famous song, so I've definitely heard it multiple times, but still kind of curious to see how it's going to go, so let's get into it, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So this is Pour Some Sugar on Me by Def Leppard.
Step inside, walk this way, you and me, babe. We'll be right back.
definitely had an interesting rhythm to it. So, like I've mentioned previously on one of my songs a while ago, with the method I play along to here, if the master track wasn't available to put in this Rock Band game to play along to, unfortunately, it is just probably an MP3 that was charted on the game, and so that was a good example there. And I'll have to listen back to it, and maybe this song won't make it on the channel if it doesn't sound listenable. But the drum track was definitely still pretty prominent in there, and so it can definitely have a, kind of a weird echo effect with the actual drums as well as my drums. And so if it sounds good, it was still very enjoyable, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if so, feel free to like, share, and subscribe, and throw any other requests my way, like always. But there's a good possibility it won't make it on the channel, and that won't matter anyways if the audio quality isn't very good. So I guess we'll see. This may be an extra video, a mystery video that never sees the light of day. But outside of that, I hope you guys are doing great as always, and I will talk to you soon. See ya. We'll be right back.